We're going to be talking about earnings per share, or known as EPS. We're going to talk about what it is, how to calculate it, and why it's important. But first, if you are new to the channel, please go down and hit that subscribe button to become a wealth giant. We talk about wealth building objectives such as investing. Also, if you find value in this video, smash that like button. So let's begin. What is the EPS anyway? The EPS is the amount of money that one share earns the company in a period of time. How do you calculate the EPS? The EPS is calculated by taking the amount of profit in that period of time and dividing it by the number of outstanding shares. Outstanding shares are shares that are owned by the public, such as people like you or I. So why is the EPS important? Well, as the EPS increases, that means that the company could potentially be generating more money for itself, which can be distributed to increase the company's profitability and its success. Now, if that happens, the price of the share will increase. Another thing that can be affected is the PE ratio. As the EPS increases, the PE ratio can go down, and that can be a good thing. Now, if you're not sure what the PE ratio is or why it'd be a good thing, I suggest you go down in the description below and check out the video that I did on PE ratio. Now, be warned, just because a company's EPS increased does not mean that they have become more successful or profitable. Say the company decided to do a share buyback, meaning they took shares from the public and they bought them back into their company. This could potentially increase their EPS without them actually making much more of a profit. And another thing, never compare two companies' EPSs together. It's like comparing apples to oranges. One company's outstanding shares may differ from another company's outstanding shares. And if this is the case, the EPSs cannot be compared. So just keep it as a rule of thumb. Never,
never, never
compare two companies' EPSs together. It doesn't work. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you found value in it. If you did, smash that like button. And if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to become a wealth giant. And I will see you guys tomorrow in the next video.